here, try to finish up the chest. We don't want to go here or be creeping too much. I like to put it on the one clip on top because it makes it harder. It makes it a little weight to the top because it don't give you too much resistance. Over here, as for my weight, I like to bring it all the way to the end. See? I like to use the whole rack there. See that?
That's right, don't let it slam. Just bring it to it. Only five. One more. All right, bring it down slowly back. Don't let it slam. Flex your chest, tell you one side, then the other. Then the other. There you go, son. Breathe, stand up. Good money.
Done over here. You already know.
Yeah.
We're done. Go to our camp now. Get the other training going. You heard?
Now we go to the Brown Phantom. Now we go to the Brown Phantom right now. Now we do it with the Brown Phantom. You heard? Hey, Joel. This is how we do. Maisonet thing, baby. Maisonet. Yeah. This is how we do this damn thing, huh?